All right, this video is going to show you how you can do some different colorizing of photos. And we're using a WVU stock image, and so we're going to use WVU colors. It's a blue and gold. So if we unlock an image, we can double click on it, that will unlock it. One thing we can do is go up to image, adjustments, black and white. So this makes it black and white. We can click on tint and type in our color. So for gold, we have EAAA00. That's our WVU gold. Say okay. Now here I can adjust the saturation. And say okay. And this is one way that I can add our brand colors to a picture. So I'm gonna say window, history, go back to open, and now show you another way. So you can also go to image, adjustments, desaturate, which is going to make it black and white. You can unlock it. Now we're going to change the color mode. So instead of RGB, we'll go to grayscale. We'll discard. From grayscale, we can adjust into a duotone. From a duotone, we can make it so there is no black ink. It's just the gold color. So this is just the gold ink, and now we can come in and adjust. So let's say we wanted to change the levels. We could lighten it some. But you can adjust with just one color as monotone image this way as well. All right, so a third option. We'll go back in history to open, so we haven't changed anything. This time we'll go ahead and we will desaturate. We'll unlock. We'll go to new layer. We'll call it gold. We'll say edit fill. Go into color. This is our gold color. Okay. So I have a gold rectangle. If I come back to our picture, I can say luminosity and it will see through to the layer below. So this is one way you could adjust. You can also come into the opacity of that layer and bring it down if you wanted it to kind of have just a subtle overlay. For this layer, we can also come in and adjust maybe our brightness and contrast. You can change how dark your blacks are or how light your whites are to give you less or more contrast in your overlay. So that's a third technique of being able to colorize a photo.